So I'm looking at the latest Obama polling data. Folks, there's a crack in the dike. And I don't think that there's anything fixed. A hole in the dike, crack in the dike or something. It is bad. And I don't think that there's anything they can do about it. Like, they brought in John Podesta. They brought him in from his think tank that George Soros buys. Clinton's former chief of staff. And all Podesta is a hack. Podesta is a tactician. And he comes up with strategies and tactics to hopefully destroy conservatives and Republicans. That's not going to save Obama. The conservatives and Republicans don't have anything to do with this. What's happened to Obama, and this polling data indicates it, but it's all related to Obamacare. The bloom is off the rose. He has now lost the trust. And you can blame the Republicans from now to the end of his second term, and that's not going to change. He has lost trust with the American people.